Hi all you sexy people here in YouTube land, and welcome back to our Fallout 4 Let's Play. Yep, we're right here where we left off yesterday, at a little bit of a mutant encampment here, a super mutant encampment. You could definitely see all those super mutant items on here. Oh, there's one more over there. Let's take them out with our Psycho 50 cal here. Whew. He's just gonna walk there, walk around. He didn't die. Now he's dead. So far we have taken out 1, 2, 3, 4 super mutants. There's this guy over here. He's a super mutant skirmisher. Stand still. Ah, come on. Lol. Dog meat is right there. I told him to stay put. Dude, I need more bullets for this gun, because this thing is amazing. What you got to offer? A short pattern, what the fuck? I wish I could take him over, like pick them up and use or something like that. Okay. Sorry about that, big guy. It was either you or me, and I'm not intending on dying here today. Roasted Mudhound. He's right there. Dead as a freaking doornail. Ooh, wait a minute. Nope. Ooh, a couple of mini nukes. Good thing they didn't get a chance to toss them at me. Ha ha. Oh. Did you see that owl? Oh my god. Okay, we gotta be careful. They got booby traps all over the freaking place. I don't know what that's. Let's head over here. Nice. Now I'm carrying too much. God damn it. Okay, let's see if we can't find a container. Oh, there's a container right there. Right there. We can use for our temporary storage. Keep a withered eye on the ground. Ooh, nice. Okay, what's the reference here? There is no reference. Cryo grenade. Cool. Knuckles doesn't weigh anything, so. Ooh, nice laser rifle. Machete! It's not better than my 50 cal here, that's for damn sure. But a pretty nice weapon indeed. Oh, wait a minute, no, you know what, I'm gonna take that thing back. Gonna release. You're probably wondering why. Did you see how many bullets I got for that thing? Oh, god damn it. Boss uniform? Yeah, it's a way less. New upgrade frag gun. Nice. 50 cal receiver. Long light barrel. Marksmanship stock. Large quick eject mag. Cool. Recon scope on bayonet. What the hell? Legendary modification. Huh? So if I have a weapon with a legendary modification on, I can switch it over to this one or what? Okay. Oy. God damn. Apparently this is a legendary modification. It gives something extra to the nice. Oh, dear God. Against humans. Oh my God, that would be so cool having that legendary. Ooh, let me just see something here. My 50 cal. Oh, wait a minute, my 50 cal with the explosive legendary. 91 damage! What the fuck?! Oh dear God in heaven! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, 121 damage! Shoots an additional projectile, so you shoot once, but it splits up into two and hits for double damage. Nice! I want this on all my weapons, the legendary thing there. Oh, damn. Oh, it's getting daytime. Whoa. Oh shit, 15 rats, damn. Dudes, what is this place? And who's this hanging over here? West Everett Estates. He's just hanging out. Ooh, that was close. There you go.
That's it.
One up hits. Well. Yeah, you know me. I'm just gonna look through this and I'll be back when it's cracked. There we go. Got it. Nice. Ooh, nice. Ooh, bathroom scale, yes. Thank you very much. Ooh. Advanced lock safe. There we go.
That's it.
Ooh, 50 caliber rounds. Nice, 11 pieces. Nice. Sweet. Only 7 for this one, and we've still got this one. Ooh, hey, how you doing? I heard a, or at least I think I heard a, a turret over here somewhere. Fucking love this gun. Oh. God damn it. Mini nuke, I think. Another. A couple of mutts over there. Whoa. This place is loaded. All manner of goodies. Look at this, they have made this place to be like a little home away from home. I think it was the raiders that made it into that. And they got brutally murdered by some I was just about to say zombie mutants, but super mutants. Nice, thank you. Lamp, broken lamp, thank you. Okay, I'm overburdened now. It doesn't really matter. I can't take it anymore. I'm gonna slit my throat. Or slit my own wrist or something like that, I think. Cliche suicide tactic. Bye bye. Okay. cool thing about it is the I can't go any slower the more I take, or even get overburdened to the point I can't walk. I can still walk. So, yeah. That's apparently a thing you can do. How do you do? Whoa, look at this. Just look at this place, dude. I mean, we got everything here except for the kitchen sink. Yeah, except for the kitchen sink. Everything else we got. That's a big goddamn pot. Must have been nothing. Yeah, nothing in your head, you big oaf. Coat hangers, nice. Ooh, safe. So, what is it?
It was nothing.
No vice lock. Easy breezy.
Nice.
Lovely. Okay, where are you, you son of a bitch? Hey, Arbus, thank you. That's one way of doing it. God damn it. Jetpack flight power armor. Yeah, power armor can be enchanted with a variety of mods and add something, something, something. All the way back here. Well, I'm gonna go through that and see it. God damn it. Good goddamn thing is saved. What? Cool. Get him? I got him. Hoo-wee. Yeah, he can... Nope. Okay, overburdened. That radio, I need to turn off that freaking for fuck's sake. I have to go silent a little bit here, guys. Finally. Cool. What's this place? Let us have a look, shall we? Yeah, I'm not allowed to have music on my videos, guys, so that's why I needed to go silent there until I found that radio that was playing that goddamn forsaken music. I mean, it's cool music and all, don't get me wrong. I'm just not allowed to have it on my videos. That's as simple as that.
Yes.
Another vault check, little lockbox. What the? What the heck's this? Cool. Now I just need to locate the safe. Take that one with me. Made it home, Bonnie. Happy birthday. Okay, this okay. I'm hoping to God that they made it out alive. That has a Novice lock on it? That was weird.
Sweet.
Oh, there's the safe. Thank you very much. Yeah, I need clean clothes. Okay, let's get up and out of here. I'll be right back. I know we've reached the wrapping up point way long ago, but I wanna finish this off, guys. So I'm gonna go up and put off some of the items I got, and we're gonna take out these dogs over here. So see you in a bit. And so we are back. Let us take care of those doggies, shall we? Be careful and always look at the ground. There might be booby traps around here. That was easy. Okay, what the heck is this place? Could still be booby traps. Straw eel. Never know.
Loctite.
And then that's not a ain't a what's it called? A monitor computer thing for that. So yeah, it's Loctite. It's Loctite than my girlfriend's asshole. What the fuck? Sorry about that. Oh my god, I'm such a dork. I'm such a dork. Okay then. Hey, weed whacker. I was lucky. Huh. Well, he's roasting nice and comfortably. With clothes on and everything. Well, I think it's about time we say thank you all so very much for watching. Holy crap. And as always, catch you on the flip side.